Welcome back, ladies and gents, to my playthrough of Dark Souls 2 live on Twitch, so you'll probably get viewer interaction. Hopefully this isn't too painful for you to watch. Enjoy.
Just carry on around here. Oh my god. Seriously, I'm not even out the door, you fuckers. Right. And they're all back, of course they are. Right, can I just snipe you? Can I do some Wesley? There's no way we're reaching him. Maybe reach this one? Oh, you scary bitch. Why would you even be here? Okay, those guys are all at peace. Amazing. Keep singing, girl. Oh shoot! Don't give up the good fight! Oh my god, we are getting Rochambeau'd. We're fine though, we're doing good things. No, stop. Stop it, you fuckers! Did he just fall off the... No, he did not fall off the side. He's there. Oh my god. This is crazy. Use it here for Lance Lady. I'm going to check out Lance Lady in a minute. I'm just going to see if we can creep around here. Apparently there's a Lance Lady. Oh no, don't knock me in. Just gonna keep creeping around the outside. See what else we have to get. Man. They don't fuck around with these spell casting shitbags, do they? A crystal soul mass. Okay, where's Fire? Wait! No, don't invade me right now. Holy shit, are you joking me? Knock him off there. Get knocked off, sucker. Get knocked off. No! Wait! That was through the column, you cheating bastard. See you later. Goodbye. Yeah, that's how we do it. A human effigy. Yeah, I'll see you chat a little bit later. Or you hear my response later, at least. I'll see you chat straight away as soon as you type in. No, that was bad. No, we done all that for nothing. Did it break my shit? Oh my god, it broke it straight away. Literally straight away. Now we look amazing. We're showing a little bit of leg though. That's fine. We don't have the casting speed that we once had. But again, don't quite mind that too much. Let's go, flick. This guy here will just zap. That's an easy way to deal with him. Is he still alive? He is. He's brutal. Who the hell's he fight? Are you crazy? Why did you fight those guys? I was not ready. Just run. Why would you do that, you psychopath? You absolute psychopath. I mean, Landslady, she kind of done us a solid. But I wish she was still around. Right, there's not going to be a hole in the middle. It's not going to screw me like that, is it? I'm just going to sneak around, grab all this stuff. What's wrong with you? Are you doing a little shimmy dance over there? I'm actually dancing. I don't care. Come on then. You'll make me feel like dancing. Come dance the night away. Are you friendly or what? What's going on? Oh, that sucks that she killed herself there though. Landslady is gone. Oh! Scary little bugger. Oh my god, look how close to the edge I am! If it looks like you can't walk there, you probably can't. So don't try. You got a fantastic voice, girl. Don't stop singing when I get close. Twin blade hype! I don't know if that must be a good thing. Tintail Sold just got super happy about that blade. Oh, she looks so raggedy and upset with herself. I don't know why. Don't be upset with yourself, girl. Doing a great job. Amazing view. She looks so upset, doesn't she? Talk to me, sister. No! Don't stop her singing, you muppet! So is she gone forever? Oh, we have somebody to summon. Is it Landlady? It's Zez. Okay, let's go, I suppose. Oh, it disappeared. Well, that sucks. Here we go. Couple of soul arrows. I don't know exactly how this fate's going to go. Is that another? Nope. I'm not sure how this fate's going to go. Probably terribly. The Demon of Song. Is there... You can leave your head on. Do 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 do. Oh! That's doing nothing. Okay. Got two more bits of magic to go. I wonder if this can actually do much. What are you going to do now, son? Apart from walk at me all menacingly. Okay. We're done. What you got for me, dude? There we go. Get wrecked. Victory! That deserves one of these. Oh, key to the embedded. We can go release the Gimp, and we got the Demon of Song Soul. The Demon of Song Soul. That's worth one of them and one of these. Now, I think you can run off the edge somewhere around here, right? Is there an edge running off section? No. So the whole arena was absolutely fine. We just came in here to get... There's a message somewhere around here. I did it! I did it too! I don't know which way we came in. Fine work. So that's the way we came in. That was a little circle of didgeridoos. Oh no. Stop with the bullshit. I just want my thing back. There's nothing. No, we good. No bonfire you want to show me to? Good here. Okay, she's back, she's singing. Thank you very much, Tintasol! Tintasol, I don't know why I call you Tintasol. Tintasol. Oh. I was hoping to go in there with Lansgrom. Look at this crazy... Stand still, man. I got no spells to hit you. There we go. Little trouble causer. I kind of want to go over there. Nope. Nice moves, buddy. Nice moves. Nobody can take them away from you. Is that a nice chest? Is it a bad chest? Are you gonna... Don't screw me. Don't be like a trap chest. Magic arrow. Boom. We don't use bows. But a magic arrow nonetheless. Oh, there's a bonfire right there. Is it worth it? Read the message. Bloody expensive. I understand it's pretty expensive. How many branches of yore do we have? We got two. Okay, I don't mind using one here. Out the way, Kane chat. Hey! Why could I not hit you a second ago? The frog definitely went bonkers. So we're going to go bonfire lit. We're going to take a little run up the stairs. I think this is just a shortcut to a section that we don't really need to be at right now. Maybe I'm wrong. You're locked. Be wary of Dawn. Hello? Interesting. We've got some souls that I should probably go spend, but I'm not going to, because you know me, wild child and all that. Let's just pop in here, kill this guy. Is it just you? Should be easy enough. Famous last words. Oh, we're stuck. It's not going to be easy at all. There you go. Was I worried? Yeah, actually I was, but not anymore. Let's pop in here. If there's another bonfire in here, I'm going to be a little bit disappointed with myself. That looks very bonfiery. Be wary of Duo. I did it. Man, what is down there? Lever. Now the real fight begins, by the way, now the real fight begins. And yo, hurrah for tail, Lyra head. Right, we are going to go back and spend these souls then. So we got that key. We'll only have to come back out and kill these guys. So because we got Gimp Man key, we're going to go talk to Gimp Man. Unchain him, let the little girl out. Don't know what that actually does, I can't remember at all. I couldn't even remember him being there. In fact, I think I tried to... Did I try kill him? I thought there was an enemy up top here. I can't remember a little girl in a cage. Having a terrible memory allows you to play games for the first time for the second time, which is nice. Use it. Whack that key in your mouth. That's a little bit brutal, by the way. Come on out, lady. You okay? Wait. Ring of the... Okay. She's dead. She's dead indeed. No, he didn't miss anything at all, did I? Just went... Done some... Soul spending. So we got up to like 100,000 souls. We got ourselves up to 20 dexterity, 20 strength. And now... We've just been to Gimp, man. Stuck a key in his face. We got a ring of the dead. Whatever that is. Old sun ring. That looks like it. Nope. What's new? Ring of the evil eye. Ring of the dead. Keep human appearance even when hollow. So she was dead? Okay, down we go. Oh, she's down here singing now? Is it because we freed her? I did save her from the bondage cage. Releasing a woman from a bondage cage, that's a noble thing to do these days. Right, now where do we go? I guess we just carry on the way that we were going. We have no souls to lose. Perfect team to carry on. So we go here. I don't know, we've been in two pretty tough areas. Oh, the castle wasn't too bad actually. But yeah, this shrine area, just a massive pain in the dick. Nice shot. Get a stabbed in the head. Zoop! Let's see where this takes me then. Take me to the church. I worship blackened. Well, looks like we're going to a funeral. Oh, that's the worst experience. Being able to see the chat but not being able to talk. Well, you can now talk. Can't believe I lost 8 hours. 8 hours worth of footage last time. Luckily, Twitch saved my life. The undead crypt. Okay. Yeah, what the fuck? Hello, welcome back, scholar. Dude, seriously, why make that dramatic entrance every time? Yes, we have. Young Burrow, conqueror of fear. What drives you so to overcome your supposed curse? I mean, Dark Souls 3 drives me, honestly, to get rid of this curse so I can move on to the next game, but what drives you to scaring young women that are obviously on the way to a funeral? This is true, yeah. Bangarl. Oh, who's chasing love? Greed.
abstain from humanity. And men assume the fleeting form. These are the roots of our world. Men are props instead of life, and no matter how tender, how exquisite, a lie will remain a lie. Yamara, knowing this, do you still desire peace?
What have it? Oh, what do you mean, what's my choice? I don't know. I've not really been paying attention, honestly. Yes.
Venric, the near true mind, is here, and not far. But what is a king? You, neither born with great wisdom nor granted by the fates. What is it you seek? You cannot even say yourself. We shall meet again.
Young Horo! Dramatic exit. Bum bum bum. Keep peace or no? Yes, I want to keep peace. the only way they can make him more annoying is if he actually killed you. Well, he does some damage. I mean, if you're going there with no health, or very low health, he is going to kill you, which would suck, wouldn't it? Bonfire lit. Okay, the bonfire outside. The one that's literally just up that lift can suck my dick. We used a branch of yore for that crap. Didn't the bonfire used to be under here? It wasn't pointless before, was it? There was a oh, you what the fuck? Dude, stop hanging around there, will you? Scary. Scary Mary. Zoop. Right, the undead crypt sucks balls. We know this much. There's nothing right. There's nothing left. Oh. Be wary of torch. I should be using my torch. I think we use our torch in here. You want to come at me, dude? These guys weren't here before, I'm pretty sure. It was just the little torch guy. Okay, give me a second. I will ban you again. That's kind of shitty that it takes a mod off you though. Well, I suppose it makes sense if you have a rogue mod. Ho. Oh. Zio's gone rogue. Get wrecked. How did that not kill him?
Finish him.
Boop. Hey, torch guy. Can we be friends? I won't hit you if you don't. Whoa, look at this guy! No, dude. I think I want to keep the torch there. And we'll just ignore double shield boy. Stop with that bullshit. Forlorn? No. We got a torchbearer following us.
Halt. Human, do not produce light.
I'm not producing it, this guy is. Okay, take him out. Hey, dude.
I am Ugdain, guardian of the crypt.
Well, guard, dude, do the guarding. Oh my god, Ugdain, do you not see these fuckers in your crypt? Right, dudes, nobody's got a torch. I've taken out all the intruders. You might as well go to bed or something, because you don't even need to do any protecting.
Do not produce light.
Human. Okay, we'll hear his story. Quite something ahead, therefore try torch, you horrible dirty bastards. I wonder how many people have gone, oh, there's nothing, smack, 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 dead.
I am a finito.
Hey, finito.
Death and watch over the dead. This task was granted to me by the one who gave us the first death. Countless souls rest here. Some of them from ages long ago. Some were rich, others poor, some wise, some dull, but now they're all just dead.
I bet you're a barrel of laughs at a party. Holy fuck, that's depressing.
Did you come for him? The one called Fendrick?
Yeah, is he dead?
You will find him deeper inside.
Many okay.
Castle servants and the like have come to fetch their lord. But they rest here now, put to death by the king's own guards. Perhaps he's not in the mood for company.
Well, I need to have a word with him. I don't know why. We got to go see the king. Everybody wants to go see the king. Okay, let's have a wee chat.
In the past, humans were one with the dark. The former king of light, he feared humans. Feared that they would usher in an age of dark. How queer you humans. How you go on, never separating truth from fiction. This place is welcome to all, provided due reverence is shown. Death is equitable, accepting. We will all one day be welcomed by her embrace. Tell me what you desire. Show me reverence, and I will lend you my hand.
Okay, I would like to learn your gesture. Have mercy! No, that's a terrible gesture. I'd like to buy items. Do you have... Oh my good god, yes! Give me all of these. All of them that we can afford. Large gradual restoration of hit points. Soul Spear? Oh, that would be amazing. Get another Soul Spear. Yes, okay, these are things that we need in our life. And he has a Ring of Thorns, counterattack when damage is taken.
I am a finito. This task was granted to me.
Okay, sorry, done.
Farewell, human.
Farewell, you finito. And the finito brothers. I really want to kill these guys, but they're super tough. Like, they're ridiculously fast. Let's see if there's any secret walls anywhere. We might be leaving the stream here just for, like, 30 minutes, 40 minutes, because when the wee man and my girlfriend gets back, me and the wee man are going to take the dog for a walk, and I can hear the dog whimpering. So the girlfriend's probably pulled up on the driveway. Yeah, he's still watching. Told you it doesn't stop him. Be wary of a phantom. Oh man, this place. I remember this place.
And that's where we're going to leave it for today. Thank you very much for watching, guys. I can't bear it anymore. You probably can't either. So let me know down in the comments if you're enjoying it. If you're not enjoying it, either way, thumbs up or thumbs down. And I'll see you guys in the next one.